Tonight, your best friend is not your girlfriend.
It hurts.